Coach Webb, bringing you a workout I call Core Power Lite. It's a modified version of another workout called Core Power that I use for my virtual training clients. If you're interested in that, in virtual training, more virtual training exercises, reach out to me. But let me demonstrate and walk you through Core Power Lite. After you've done the warm-up that I've already prescribed, you're going to go through the following exercises for 60 seconds or 1 minute. You take your pick. Here's what you're gonna do. The first exercise is a sit-up or a crunch, depending on what you feel comfortable with or you can do. You're gonna do these. Sit-up. Up. After a minute has come up of the sit-up or crunches, I'm gonna go into plank. On my elbows, if you wanna scale it up, you can go to your hands. Nice, tight core. No butt sagging, or knock the butt way up. Get on your elbows, focus, and put your eyes between your hands. Look out there, don't look between your legs. Keep that head up. You wanna keep a nice, tight core plank for 60 seconds. After that time has come up, you're gonna go right into mountain climbers. So your hands pop up, mountain climbers, either on the inside or on the outside. 60 seconds of mountain climbers. Then you're gonna put your body down onto the ground and do Supermans. Superman hold, it's simply a Superman hold. If you want to bring your elbows back, you can. Notice my feet are up. They're not necessarily on the ground. You can scale that down if you choose, but I'm squeezing my core and my low back, bringing that up. Hands out, we're back here, out here for 60 seconds. After you've done that, you're gonna flip back over into Russian twist. Knees together, feet together. Twist, 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 twist. After this, you're gonna do a dead hang. Now hopefully you have a pull-up bar or some open-ended stairs at your house, or you can do this at a playground or park. You're simply gonna find a pipe, a dead hang. After that is over, if you can't hold for a minute, that's okay. You're gonna pop out and then pop back up. Whatever time is left, don't worry about it. You're gonna then rest for 1 minute after the dead hang. You're gonna do that whole circuit 4 times, okay? So you've repeated it once already. You're gonna go through it again for a total of 4 times. After this, you're gonna cool down with a 10-minute aerobic run.